China.
There it is. You people with your modern technology.
It's a long arm grenade and it flicked up and caught on the rocket.
Yeah.
Game over.
Right. Switch it. Hello, ladies. Hello. High point now.
I possibly said it was a down.
Now following. All right, John.
No, another chain off.
I think we're being caught up by our friends.
Yeah. Is that cool?
Here they come. Here they come. They're all jogging up here.
No, I can't get out the saddle. They'll give me tendons. So I have to sit there and pay.
Yeah.
And the chain come off when I try to.
Hello.
See the chain.
You run even faster than we cycle.
I like these cowboy hats.
Yeah.
Yeah. Where'd you live? Down the bottom.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh. Yes.
Did you see kids swimming?
No.
That there we live.
Oh, I missed that. There was somebody, a lady out swimming the lawn, I think.
Oh yeah. Yeah. There we live.
And you live there, do you?
On that corner. Oh, that's where I dropped my chain just past there.
You're going to have a very smart lawn outside your house. Yes. You're very lucky living up here, aren't you? Yeah. Anyway, we've got to go down the steep hill now.
We're on our way. He looks a tough little nut, doesn't he? He's a horse, man.
What's your name?
Kim.
Yeah. Kim. Yeah. I used to have a cowboy hat like that many years ago, you know. I was Cowie Brown. Roy Rogers, that's right. When you wanted a bit of gun shooting, gun slinging, he'd break into song.
That's right, yeah.
Yeah. Anyway, nice to see you all. You're one of the high points of our day, you know.
This is down. Downhill back home for you, really. See you in a while. See you now, babe.
You take care. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye. Careful of the car. They're going to go faster than us, you know. Thank you.
adjacent to the doctors possibly there and the graveyard. Yeah.
Everything they've needed to do. They've only used two of their riders, and of course, two of their very strong riders, Jarek Popovic and Jens Voigt. Yes, a little bit of urgency, I think, coming from the team now. Having said that, it looks as though they've shut down, and said, oh, that's why, because they're going around the sweeper on the left hand side of the road. These roads are quite narrow for a big peloton.
Right, Joe. Look at that. Wow.
But you can see they're now starting to stretch out Manchester, there's a pressure disappearing on the front end of that line by seeing that radio checking on them. I think they were bringing it back to around about the 1 minute mark. It starts to look over their shoulder to see who else is prepared to
share the
workload and share the workload with them. Everybody wants to win a stage of the Tour de France, including Pablo Sarasate, who would like to win a race, really, because he never has won a race to get the first one. But that's okay, he has a part to play in the Spanish Ixtra LCD team, and 16 car alongside him. He races back into the line. But the boys know for you, they win just one stage of the Tour de France, they are made for the rest of their career. A big victory in a race like the Tour de France that goes down in their pedigree, and whenever you say to somebody anywhere around the world, oh yeah, I used to be a professional cyclist, their first question is, oh, did you ever ride the Tour de France? And if you can say yes, that's pretty good. But if you can say yes, and I want to stay, then it's something even more special. Absolutely.